myself inside your echo. Now I live my life with nothing left to live.